trades, and I understand that this would be good for my fellow brothers and sisters in the construction trades, but hearing all the concerns from my brothers and sisters in the ILUW, it's hard to say best. It concerns me, and it should definitely give you pause. I think the location is definitely a conundrum. On one hand, it would definitely revitalize Jack London Square. I used to work at TGI Fridays in Jack London Square, and still there's nothing in that space right now. But on the other hand, it's definitely a tricky location to build on, especially the toxicity in the air and in the ground. So I tell you, I don't know how I would decide on it. You have the work cut out for you, but I do take gumption on some of the speakers saying that the A's aren't very good. They made the playoffs last year, so go A's, all right?